warrior. My story glory bound, the war renowned. Amongst the poor, the sick and shut out where my story found. I overcame every obstacle that's ever placed. The gods have promised victory will one day know my face. Won't be denied the prize, won't be denied my prize. RTJ all day, am day, every day round here. Who the other guys? Don't know, don't care, don't really give. Told them they know, don't with mine. And let it be known and truth be shown, we kill, no compromise.
Spitting dust, pain and rain, we don't aim, just dump. El Tornado on all y'all chumps.
This that running bump, that B-5-4 from attacking jump. This that spit, that feeling is vicious, venomous El Tornado kick.
Don't doubt, we will down you dogs. No clout to spend here at all, we will now clown you all. Go shout it to the gods, RTJ's arrived to make the minion cry, burn our image in their eyes. Better get a little bit of that sense in ya. I'm along, but I found how to frog rap dinner. How to f up a duck, get bigger, better, meaner. Living like a sinner, mean to meaner. Eat a the screen to me leader. Back to the ether.
So the title holders are now back in action, fresh off that wonderful campaign. Can they do it again?
Well, you can just sense, feel the buzz within this stadium. The fans are expecting big things.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
In goes the corner.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. And that will clear the danger. Valencia coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Dangerous piece of defending, really, under some pressure straight away. And that will be a throw. Hale. Looking for teammates in the middle. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. It's short, the corner this time. Delivered into the box. Free kick given by the ref. Good, this move. And in he goes with the tackle. Valencia. Hale. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy.
Still a chance in there. And here's the shot. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
Just looking at that deflection. Of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Needs to be very nippy.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter.
And he could get away here.
Real chance now.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Attacking now. Played in the clear. Wonderful chance. And it hit the post and went in.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the...
Let's fly! Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. I like the look of this attack.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Sammy, he could lay it off to the supporting player.
And in goes the header!
It's a thumping effort.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
Got the opposite shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Great move, great goal.
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this. If you ever let go.